You're watching UNICEF television. UNICEF Director of Programs Nicholas Alipui told the Executive Board that UNICEF's refocus on equity is giving new momentum to its work with partners.
This new way of engagement with partners is creating a new momentum, re-energizing UNICEF's approach to programming since it allows us to deliberately focus on marginalized and excluded children and their families wherever they are. UNICEF continues to be guided by the Convention on the Rights of the Child and CEDAW in all our areas of advocacy and programming. It is now clear that our refocus on equity is a practical expression of the organization's commitment to the universality of children's rights. One lesson learned from the human rights-based approach to programming evaluation that is that there is a need to sharpen alignment with and coherence between the equity refocus and human rights approach to programming, for which we shall continue to support country offices to find appropriate entry points at implementation level.
You've been watching UNICEF television. For more information, visit unicef.org. Unite for Children.